Hello, I'm Peter Kamakiva'ole, and welcome to this brief overview of how to homeschool in Connecticut. The only requirement under Connecticut's Education Statute 10-184 is that you as the parent ensure that your child receives equivalent instruction in the studies that are taught in the public schools. Those studies include reading, writing, spelling, English grammar, geography, arithmetic, United States history, and citizenship, which includes a study of the town, state, and federal governments. You are not required to file a notice of intent, and you are not required to submit any educational records or end-of-year assessments for school officials to review. Now, depending on where you live, you may be asked by local school officials to file a notice of intent or to attend what's called a portfolio review meeting at the end of the year. These stem from optional guidelines created by the Department of Education in 1990. While there are some situations where complying with the guidelines may be beneficial, they are optional. You are not required by law to submit a notice, and you are not required to attend a portfolio review. If you're a member of HSLDA and you are asked to do these things or are curious if they'd be beneficial in your circumstances, please contact us for assistance. If you want more details about the homeschool requirements in Connecticut, we've created a series of articles covering everything you need to know. Just follow the link below to get started. Thanks for watching, and happy homeschooling.